Our master is Allah, our creator is Allah. They say it, they don't just believe in it. They say it publicly, Alhamdulillah, I love you, inshallah, I do that. Thanks to Allah, I got this. Bismillah, before getting my car. Bismillah, before the Quran. Say it. Allah knows very well that the Prophet ﷺ believed that Allah is Ahad, but they tell him, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَد. Announce it. Yeah? Allah knows He is Ahad, but He's telling us, say, announce it, teach it, learn it, that Allah is the one. And here He says, those, surely those who say, our Lord is Allah, do what? ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا. And then they stuck to it. They didn't, as Umar ibn Khattab say, like a fox, in and out. No, they stay on La ilaha illallah, not out. In that team, I'm with that team, I'm with the Muslim, I'm not out. They stuck to the God, as they say. The angels of support will come to them. Telling them, Allah تَخَافُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا. Don't fear, don't grieve. وَأَبْشِرُوا بِالْجَنَّةِ. The best success for you is waiting for you. Jannah, this is real success. أَلَتِي كُنْتُمْ تُوَعَدُونَ. You're being promised that. نَحْنُ أَوْلِيَاءَكُمْ. The angels are your guardian. فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا. In this life. In your car, at work, at home, Allah will protect you, Allah will protect your family, Allah will protect your children, Allah will protect your achievements in the dunya. And in akhra, fi al-akhra. وَلَكُمْ فِيهَا مَا تَدَّعُونَ. Everything you want, you wish for, is waiting for you in Jannah. نُزُلًا مِنْ غَفُورٍ رَحِيمٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, نُزُلًا. The most forgiving, the all merciful, will be your host in Jannah. In Arabic, we call it Nazil. Nazil in the hotels, you know, when you go to big, you know, we call it Nazil. You know, the one to be entertained, the visitor. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is using the plural, Nuzulan. This is, the host is Allah. And you can imagine what you can imagine. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be the host. And you will be the visitor, you will be the guest. So once you do, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ رَبُّنَ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا. Yeah, you say Allah is my Lord, is my creator, is my sustainer. He will look after me, He will protect me, He will guide me, He will provide for me. And you stay on that. استقامة. Stay on that. Five times a day, prayer five times a day. Cannot be full. Cannot be untired. Cannot be. If you used to help somebody $5, $10, it is $5, $10 or more. You cannot say, No. If you're learning the Quran, you have to. If you learn it, so you need to, it's the qama. You need to stay on the promise that they give to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah says, if you do that, you have the deen now, use the best speech. وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ. You have to call to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا. It's not just word of mouth. It's not just a speech. The action has to prove it. You call in good and you do good. You do the honest thing. You do the kind thing. You call in peace and you do the peaceful thing. So people can see you are what you say. It's always دعي الله وعمل صالحا وقال إنني من المسلمين. And he is one of the Muslims. He is not any different. He is humble individual amongst the ummah. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, once you do that, conflicts will happen. You need patience. You can't lose your patience when you call people to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You can't lose your patience to want to be in a straight path. You can't lose your patience and endurance and steadfastness if you want to be a good Muslim. You will be ridiculed, you will be attacked, you will be accused, you will be, all this stuff is happening. Allah has told us about it 1400 years ago. He said that it will happen. But you prepare. He says, وَلَا تَسْتَوِي الْحَسَنَةَ وَلَا السَّيِّئَةَ. The bad deed does not equal in the sight of Allah the good deed. Bad ways of attacking Islam is not equal the good way that Muslim behave themselves and represent themselves and present Islam to others. اِنْفَعْ بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنَ. You always, always repel evil with goodness. Yeah? Allah, when He described the believer, says, وَإِذَا مَرُّوا بِاللَّهُ مَرُّوا كِرَامًا. Someone just insulting and hurting, you just go with your honor and dignity and just ignore it. وَإِذَا خَطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. They only speak word of peace. They don't hurt anybody. They deny if somebody says, you are this and I'm not. Like all the prophets. When they used to say, you're crazy, they said, no, I'm not crazy. مَا بِي ضَلَالًا. You know, the prophets himself, عليهم الصلاة والسلام. So, whenever there is da'wah, there will be conflict. Why? Because da'wah is calling for justice. Da'wah, we just said, to be one of the ummah. It doesn't matter if you're the CEO, or the billionaires, or the one who have nothing. You are one slave to the only one master. There's only, so da'wah is calling for justice. So it will have enemies. Who are they? Those who don't like justice. Those who benefit from the injustice. Yes? Who are the one who benefit from injustice? Oh, the richest industry in the world benefit from the injustice. The weapons industry, the drugs industry, the alcohol industry, the pornography industry. These are huge industry. They already out declared war on Islam because they know that we are coming. Allah told us about it. Allah told us about it 1,400 years ago. And all prophets, goodness and evil are not equal. Repel evil with what is best. اِدْفَعْ بِالَّذِي هِيَ أَحْسَنَ فَإِذَا الَّذِي بَيْنَكَ وَبَيْنَهُ عَدَاوَةٌ كَأَنَّهُ وَلِيٌّ حَمِيمٌ. You will see that he with whom you had enmity has become your closest friend. The masses, brothers and sisters, the world, 7 billion people, they know nothing about Islam. All they know what the non-Muslim have told them. If we repel evil with goodness,